The topic of our discussion is the pillars of success of Santiago. Pillars of success of Santiago. What are the factors that make Santiago a successful? Even he has not got the fruit of his work, of his struggle, still we feel that he is a successful person. How he is his success is contributed by these factors, by the following factors. Following factors contribute for his success. First one is his optimism. The person who believes, who have faith in Allah Almighty, he is always optimist. He doesn't lose his courage. He is always hopeful. He feel that this time would be over, and in the next time all the situation would change. This hope is his pillar of success. First one, his hope, his optimism. If he were pessimist, then he would have left his struggle and he would not go for fishing again, even on 85th day. Stop. He is optimist, and his optimism lies in his faith. In general, when we see different people, we observe different people, the people who have belief, some kind of belief in God, or they have some kind of religion, they are mostly, they are optimist. And if the person doesn't believe in God, doesn't believe in any kind of religion, he would be or should be pessimist. So he believes in Christ, he believes in God. So he is optimist and he is hopeful. Even on 85th day, he is again ready to go for action. And the second pillar of his success is boy mentality. In our life, success is only not given to the single person, but so many people contribute to give you the success. Your companions or your best friends are over there. Your family members are over there. So many people contribute to make you toward the success. To give you success, so many people contribute. Whether they are in front or they are in background, they are helping you, and you say that I have got the success, but there are so many people who have sacrificed for you. In them, your parents would be there, your family members would be there, your friends would be there. And when we talk about Santiago, boy Manolin is there. Boy Manolin contributes his success. When the person feels some kind of pessimism, Santiago feels some kind of pessimism, boy Manolin encourages him. He gives him optimism. He inspires him. He motivates him. And he packs his luggage of fishing, and he is ready, and he inspires Santiago, and Santiago is ready to go for fish. So the companions, good companions, always help you in your life. Stop. The second pillar of his Santiago's success is boy Manolin. I have talked about good companions are always best helpers, and they help you in your miseries, in your worries, in your problems. Santiago is pupil. At the same time, he is helper, he is friend. So when we talk about the third pillar of success of Santiago, we come across the struggle of the old man. You see the person for 3 days and 3 nights at the sea, and how he is struggling there to catch the big fish. His struggle with the fish, and he is using all his equipment. First of all, he uses the spear. Then he uses spear is out. Then he uses the tillers, knives. Each and everything is gone, but he is struggling. He never loses his heart, and he is struggling and struggling. So struggle is more important. Whether we get success or not, it doesn't matter. Our struggle is more important. If we are struggling, if we are working, then we are successful. We should think that we are successful. Whatever our part we are playing, and what is the part of the heaven we would play. Now, when we talk about the fourth pillar of success of Santiago is, are the dreams of the old man, dreams of the lions. Santiago had the dreams of the lions. These lions are the symbol of freedom. They show him some kind of freedom. They give him some kind of hope, some kind of encouragement that this time would be over. And he would go to the seashore. The fifth pillar of Santiago is the memory of Don Maggio. The past memories. If we have done well, if we have our best people in our mind, then our mind would be inspired by them. When we talk about the baseball player, Don Maggio is there. We see that Santiago is inspired by that person. We feel that whenever Don Maggio is present in any kind of game, that game must be won because Don Maggio is there. So his belief in success is especially because of his belief in Don Maggio. He got his inspiration, his motivation from Don Maggio. And when we talk about the sixth pillar of success, his memories of the hand match with Negro. He remembers his own hand match with Negro. For the whole day, the match was going on. For 24 hours, both the contestants were fighting over there. No one was ready to get the defeat. No one was ready to accept the defeat. At last, the old man won that match also. So that match, the memory of that match also helped him to get the success, to give him encourage, to encourage him, to raise him to get the success. And when we talk about the seventh pillar of Santiago, that is bravery and courage of Santiago. Santiago has some kind of bravery in his mind. He is fighting alone, but he doesn't fail to bring the fish to the seashore. He is fighting with the sharks. He is alone, but courage is with him, bravery is with him. All these things are here. The eighth pillar of his success is his consistency in his character. If a person is consistent in his character, he would and should get the success in life. His struggle is there. Even for 84 days he is struggling, working, and on 85th day again he is ready. There is no break. What is this? This is consistency. If you have consistency in your character, then you get the success. Allah Hafiz.